Miss Mendenhall, words cannot express how happy I am in this moment. Early on in our relationship, I knew that this was exactly what I wanted, to spend the rest of my life with you. I cannot wait to call you my wife. I love you so much.
Bobby, from the moment we met, we've been two souls on the same path. From high school to college to work, we've been partners in crime from start to finish. There isn't a single person I'd rather share this journey of life with. I can't wait to see you at the altar. I love you more than life itself.
Looking, I promise. We're like 20 minutes away.
Friends, we are gathered today in the presence of the Lord Jesus Christ to unite Bobby Mendenhall and Brooke Hudson in marriage. The Bible teaches that marriage is both a commitment to both God and another human, where a man and a woman offer themselves to one another completely, the time of their lives and the energy of their lives and the dreams of their lives, the mingling of souls. Today we're here to witness the beginning of that process for Brooke and Bobby. By the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, and in the presence of God and you witnesses, I now pronounce Bobby and Brooke husband and wife. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. And may the Lord lift up his face to you and give you peace. Bobby, you may kiss your wife.
Take a chance away, stay right as a feather. Makes you tethered.
Seeing you and Bobby grow and from high school sweethearts to late night college studying, and like now y'all are big kids having big girl jobs and big boy jobs. It's really crazy to see this. I just can't wait to see what God does for y'all and the blessings he brings you.
You know, when me and Trina got married, we both wanted to have kids. Deep down in my heart, the first kid, I wanted her to be a girl. But I can take this from my father-in-law, Walter Smith. He always said, she's a sunshine girl. And she always has been. She smiles, brings a smile to our face. All I can say is, for both of y'all, keep God in your life. Always hold hands. Always tell each other you love each other, and you'll have a strong marriage.
The guy that you have next to you is one of the best people that I know, and I cannot thank him enough for being the guy that I hated in middle school and the guy that I loved in high school. So I love being your best man, and I'm here for it all. So until we're old, till death do y'all part, till death do us part, man.